My name is Tiffany Kirsten.
Patty Avambis.
And today we are going to be teaching you the intros of salsa dancing. Salsa is an interesting dance. It is my favorite dance style personally. We are going to be using an 8-count music, but essentially eliminating slash pausing on 2 of the counts. So that's, I guess, the first thing for y'all to know is when we count salsa, we are going to count 1, 2, 3, and then pause, and then we're going to count 5, 6, 7. So here is the basic step for dancing salsa on 1. There's 2 different ways to dance salsa, and it is dependent on what time you do each of the steps. So we're going to dance salsa on 1 today, which is the most common way of dancing. So 1, 2, 3, pause, 5, 6, 7. Our first step is going to be with our right foot, and we're going to step back. Our second step is going to be with the left foot. We're going to step, and then we're going to step together on 3. So the first 3 counts are going to look like this. 1, 2, 3. It's a little bit of a rock. You're not going to rock intensely, but a little bit of a rock to be able to do that step on 2. One more time. Step back 1, step 2, step 3. 4 is a pause, which is why we don't count it. 5, we're going to step forward with our left. Pick up that right foot again a little bit. Drop it back on 6 and step together on 7. Okay, so 5, 6, 7. One more time. 5, 6, 7. We're going to put those together. So we're going to go back with our right on 1. 1, step together. 5, step together. So the 2 and the 6, you're stepping in place. You're re-stepping your foot right where it began. Let's go over that one more time. 1, step together. 4, 5, step together. 1, step together. 5, step together. So now we're going to both show you from the side so that you can get a little better look at what our feet are doing. And also you can notice that Patty and I are facing each other, so we are pretending as if we are dancing together. If we were actually dancing together, we would be holding hands, but we are not today. The couple's steps are going to be opposite. So I just taught you with the 1 to the back. One of the partners, if you're partner dancing, will actually start with the 1 to the front. And so Patty's going to start with her 1 to the front, and you can see, since we're facing each other, it's going to match up with my 1 to the back. And so from this side angle, you can practice it whichever way you want. If you're practicing with another person, you guys can each take turns following one of us, however you want to take this information. But I'm going to show you the exact same thing that I just did, and then Patty is going to do the opposite as if she was my partner dancing with me. So on 1, we're going to step back. 2, we're going to step into that same place. And 3, we're going to step together. Pause on 4. On 5, I'm going to step forward. On 6, I'm going to step back. And on 7, I'm going to step together. And pause on 8. So notice on 1, I'm stepping back. Patty's stepping forward. On 2, we're both placing our foot back where it belongs. On 3, we're both stepping together. Pausing on 4. On 5, I'm stepping forward and she's stepping back. On 6, we're replacing that same foot. And on 7, we're stepping together. 8 is a pause. Now we're going to practice the basic step with both the lead and the follow part with music. Five, six, seven, 1, 2, 3. 5, 6, 7, 1, 2, 3. 5, 6, 7, 1, 2, 3. 5, 6, 7, 1, 2, 3. 5, 6, 7, 1, 2, 3. 5, 6, 7, 1, 2, 3. 5, 6, 7, 1, 2, 3. 5, 6, 7, 1, 2, 3. 5, 6, 7, 1, 2, 3. 5, 6, 7, 1, 2, 3. 5, 6, 7, 1, 2, 3. 5, 6, 7, 1, 2, 3. 5, 6, 7, 1, 2, 3. 5, 6, 7. we're going to try that basic step with the music, and it's going to be a little bit faster. So we did our basic, we learned our basic step. Now we're going to work on what's called second basic. So instead of stepping back and then forward, we're going to step to the right and then to the left. So the counts will be the same. So here's what it looks like. You're going to step to the right on one, step your foot back on two, and then together three, hold four, step to the left five, step six, together seven, hold eight. One, two, three, hold four, five, six, seven, hold eight. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, hold eight. One, two, three, hold four, five, six, seven, hold eight. Now we're going to try that second basic with music. One, two, three, five, six, seven. 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 Now we're going to put together the first and second basic. So we're going to start with the basic and then we're going to move into the second basic. So again, that first basic is back for me on one, two, together, hold four, five, six, seven. One, two, three, five, six, seven. One, two, three, five, six, seven. One, two, three, five, six, seven. If you want to get fancy with it, you can put in a little bit of hip action and kind of lean your hip back or forward to the direction you're going. Two, three, five, six, seven. One, two, three, five, six, seven. One, two, three. We're going to go five, six, seven. Second basic here. One, two, three, five, six, seven. So you can see Patty is mirroring me. She's doing the opposite foot, but it matches up if we're dancing together in a partner dance. One, two, three, five, six, seven. One, two, three, five, six, seven. Same thing here. You can kind of lean that hip into the foot you're stepping in to add a little bit of pizzazz and flavor. One, two, three, five, six, seven. One, two, three, five, six, seven. Now we're going to try adding the second basic to the first basic along with the music. One, two, three, five, six, seven. 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 Let's go back to first basic. One, two, three, five, six, seven. 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 And we're back to second basic. Five, six, seven. One, two, three, 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 five, six, seven.
Thank you guys for dancing with us.
And we hope you tune in for our next video.